Mike Rooney. I've been doing a few of these free art lessons, and a lot of people are emailing me and asking me what kind of materials do I use. They ask me about the paint and the panels and the brushes, and they'd like to use what I'm using. I've got a couple DVDs out, and I guess they see me working on that, and they say, what's the best paint to use, and what kind of knives? So I'm doing a few of these on the materials that I use, and just did one on the paint, and this one's on the Pintura panels. I only use the Pintura panels. I used to use canvases. I would use just about anything. I have actually, back in the old days, I used to glue sheets onto boards. Then I would paint primer on top of it. So I've painted on bed sheets. I've painted on paper with gesso on it, everything. But now I'm just exclusively using Pintura panels, and there's a reason. Let me describe some of the things that I really like about the panel. Now, a lot of the panels that you get, what they're using, especially the, there's not, first off, I like the cost of them. I'm super, super cheap, and I don't like to spend a lot of money on something. So I like to get inexpensive things, but they have to work. This works because it's a composite board, and a lot of the panels that you buy are cardboard. The whole thing is cardboard all the way through, and they glue some canvas on it, and what happens is it warps. Even the smaller sizes will start warping on you, and they don't look good in the frame. They cause the frame, if you're in galleries and whatnot, you put your artwork in the frame, they tend to bow inside of the frame, and you don't want that. So these panels, even this large size, I think this is 16 by 20, this will not bow. I've set them in my truck, like when I go around painting, I usually have six or seven paintings going at any one time, and they just sit in my truck leaning against the wall of the camper shell, and I'll come back several days or weeks later, and they're not bowed. They're still just as straight as they are now, which is something I'm really looking for. Now, this, another thing that's nice, it's a nice, smooth canvas. It's not a really thick weave, and it's it doesn't have a lot of the weave when you paint. The paint goes down in it, but it's not super slick. You get some panels you paint on, and it feels like you're painting on glass, and the paint skips across the top. It doesn't do that on this panel. It's just the right amount of grab. You know, I think paintings, you know, you get used to a certain thing, but I guarantee you that if you try this Pintura panel and use it for a while, you won't go back to any of the other panels. And there are some that really, really expensive panels, and I've used them. People give me some, say, here, try this, try that. I always come back to this one, you know, for several reasons. The money doesn't warp. It's a good surface to paint on. So I think you'll really enjoy Pintura panels. They come in all sizes. This one here is 16 by 20. Now, you know, I don't go any bigger than 18 by 24. I think that if you did get bigger than that, it would have to warp. You almost have to cradle them on the back to keep them from warping. But 18 by 24 on down, I'm sure they come. I buy them 6 by 8, and I'm not sure, but they may come in 5 by 7. I'm not too sure, but 6 by 8 for sure I know. So go out and get you a stack of Pinturas. Give them a try. Guarantee you're going to love them. If you want to see more about me, you can go to my blog at mikerooneystudios.blogspot.com.